Village.
Hello.
Hello.
Am I going?
To Village? Yeah, oh okay. Yeah.
I was chosen among our tribe here to go loot the other tribe as part of our reward for winning the challenge the other day.
Just take what you have to take and then just leave.
Don't tell them anything about us and try to find out all the dirt on them.
The last time, Sandra came back and reported that they had one water pot for all their food and all their water. So, group decision, we're picking their water pot.
But if they only have one pot, you guys, how are they going to boil water?
I know. How are they going to live?
How would you boil water, Burton, and survive without a pot?
Because if they come to us and take ours, we're screwed. But if we have two of them, they can take one back and we're not so
just
screwed.
Like we have two tarps now, they take one.
Water is a little different than a tarp.
You have to have water to live.
Really, we're taking away their life.
If their pot is the only water cleaning source they have, my God, I feel terrible about taking it. But I have to remind myself, we are pirates, and this is our game. And Drake is the power to be reckoned with.
They would do the same to us if they could.
Absolutely will.
They hate us.
Right now I'm making trying to make a dragnet, maybe to catch some fish. I gotta become MacGyver out here to be able to survive, I guess.
Won't they take it? I mean, what if we just bunch it back up like a useless net and stick it in the dinghy?
Okay.
Not a good morning. One of the infamous Drake tribe members coming over to loot our camp to take one of our prized possessions. We don't have a whole lot right now.
They can't take our canteens, right?
No. Yeah, I don't think they can take all of it. Yeah.
The two boiling pots are in a strategic area. The one thing that I hope we don't lose is the silver pan, because we need it to boil water in, but it's got some really, really nasty blanket in it right now that's been cooking for a while, so, you know, let them take the thing hot. I don't care. Burn their hands.
Is there a boat coming?
There is, it's straight. Looks like the blonde chick. It's all right, it's all right. How are you? What's your name?
Krista,
I'm Tawana. Nice to meet you. Congratulations again. Come on to our humble abode. This is Krista, guys.
Hey, I'm Andrew, by the way. We haven't formally met.
Good to meet you.
Oh, after all this time.
After all this time.
Everything good?
Everything's good.
Good night's sleep.
I bet.
Everyone couldn't fit on
Nobody could fit on the mattress.
Yeah. Oh, really?
I use my buff and I roll it up for my pillow at night.
You guys, I hate to cut it short. I'm going to take down your big old pot behind you.
Yeah, watch your fingers. That's a pot.
Thank God they had another pot. Thank God. I would have felt horrible. I don't even think I could have looked at any of them in the eyes when I left.
They don't have any pots.
I don't know. It's really cool in your tribe, pretty much, or you got some?
Yeah, it's been getting along.
So who's the leader? Did you designate a...
Nobody. Everybody really? Just kicks back. It's just the strangest thing.
It was just really hard because I was just put so on the spot. I felt so under pressure. Everybody was trying to hammer me with questions, and I was just trying to think of the right thing to say.
The first immunity challenge you lose, who do you think's gone in your tribe?
I have no idea. Well, that's the funny part. I really don't.
I mean, it doesn't matter if we know. We're not in your tribe.
I know. I don't know, you guys. I didn't tell him anything. At least I was trying not to tell him anything, and it was just really hard. It was overwhelming. It was overwhelming. I just wanted to get out of there.
You guys, it's been a pleasure. I'm sorry. Give me a hug, you guys.
It was nice meeting you. You're sweet. Hey.
All right, you guys.
Bye.
Later on, die.
Nah.
I asked her if they lose immunity, who gets voted out. She said she has no idea.
You're lying. Let's think about it. The girl's trying to be crafty. She ain't as dumb as dork as she's trying to play off. Her big bird type personality she's trying to portray on us is ridiculous. It's a farce. It's a phony.
I think right now the Morgan tribe mentally is probably stronger than the Drake tribe because we have experienced so much defeat. You know, they've probably been sleeping better than us. They probably have the same amount of water. They definitely have the same amount of bug bites, but they have this euphoria, the adrenaline that naturally results from winning. And that's huge out here.